I'm the owner of DME Consumer Stars.
Okay, so like, how come, what is associated with Jonas Wickman?
So we've been associated with MCS from their season one, when it started 3 years back. But we were representing a team that time. But the second season, we've been the team owners in that. So yeah, we've been always happy with Vicky Bhai and Janet Bhai. Janet Bhai is my childhood friend as well. So it's a very good journey. It's really nice. So, unfortunately, we've never won the cup, but yes, we've definitely been the finalist and the semi-finalist. And I do have a strong team, and I hope that they perform to the will. We've been playing competitive underarm and cricket for a while now. And let's see.
Since you have already played, so what do you think are the toughest competition?
So, in our group, all the four teams are toughest, which like us, we've also won a few tournaments. All Monsters has also won a few tournaments. Mumbai Dreams also just recently lost a tournament, but yeah, they've got so very good. And I guess even Joy has a new team, so every new team is a challenge.